Hi, I'm Bill Cunity, and welcome back to MyFootballMentor.com and our play of the week. This is the third play that we're showing you in the Empty series, and each one of these has a relevance to a different type of defense. We said 88 all spot could work against just about anything. When we ran the 33 spot go, that is a really good play to run against man-to-man. This one is called 68 double spot wheel. Remember, the two numbers speak to the outside receivers. And by our passing tree, this is the six route. It's a 14-yard in route or dig. The eight is that post again. It's spot, spot, wheel. Now, let me explain why this works so well against a single high or one free safety defense. If we have a free safety back here in the middle of the field, what we're doing with these two routes is putting that safety in a bind. It's called a high-low read. If this guy continues his route and the safety jumps that, we throw over the safety's head to the post. If the safety takes the post route, we throw in front of him to this route. Now, that's not the only place we have a high-low read. For any outside defender in this area, say it's a linebacker, if he comes up and jumps this six-yard spot route, it really opens up this dig. So we high-low this defender. On this side, when he runs his six-yard spot route, if this defender comes to cover this, we can hit this route right on top of his head. So we have a high-low in the middle, a high-low read here, and a high-low read here. But that's not the home run. The home run is this guy running the wheel. It's an outside release. We get width. We stay up the field, 3 yards inside from the boundary, and the quarterback, if he even looks at this post, and we can hold the safety, we'll take our chances against man-to-man, throwing the ball to this guy on the wheel route. We've got two more to go in this series. We'll see you next time.